Oh, we have to fast travel.
Fucking Lenny.
Citizens of the world, may I have your fucking pathetic attention? That sect, is a bunch of losers spamming your newsfeed. That they pretend to be the saviors of your free will, when really, they're just some script kiddies who want desperately to be popular. It all stops now. I'm going to teach DedSec a lesson. And DedSec, if you think I won't, or can't destroy your system, well, then please allow me to introduce myself.
Tell me it's just Kiki.
It's just Kiki. We're house cleaning the felines. Josh is brute forcing the crypto key.
Oh, shut the fuck up! Ah.
Oh.
All right. So, are we going to war for this?
Absolutely. We're not letting these trolls drag us into their sewer. DedSec doesn't back down.
So what? Well, what good is going to war with them? It won't break their lock on us. It doesn't change anything. They got it!
Oh, fuck that! Hey, listen up. We're not gonna let Primate derail us. Let's be smart about this.
All right. Primate sells zero-day exploits to anyone with money.
Yeah, fucking governments, Bloom, Noodle, even goddamn terrorists.
Sounds a Ragnarok.
What?
Hell yeah, Sons of Ragnarok. They hire themselves out to Sons of Ragnarok, right? So we find out as much as we can about their people and their operations. We're not gonna roll over, not for anybody. Yo, Josh, man, where you at?
Now it's war. Move.
I'll put a message out on the back channels. These guys are bound to have enemies who'll give us some intel.
Keep working on Kiki. I'm gonna go have some words with Lenny.
You know where she's at?
She likes to hang at that club in Castro.
I know the place.
I can't pretend to know that.
got a second?
Sure. What do you need?
I've been looking into the algorithm we scoped from Noodle, and something's off. The data it's throwing out is all wrong.
You want me to stop by and take a look?
Yeah, if you can.
Consider it done.
That's funny, the freaking jacket says "Place this fuck you" on it.
Hackers flagging terrorists for the FBI? It seems that's the Bureau's plan. With cyber attacks on the rise and the CQS integrated into every aspect of how our city functions, the FBI has taken extreme measures to protect that technology. A congressional report reveals that the FBI is pushing for expanded powers to pressure hacker groups for specific techniques. The FBI also wants to be able to identify and flag hackers and hacker groups even if there is no evidence they've committed any crime. Freedom of Information advocates say this is an unprecedented request that threatens civil liberties.
Chip then?
Hold on. Saber. Oh, look at this dick bag. So, how many lapdogs you got scrambling behind the scenes to crack my untrackable log?
Credit where credit's due. Now, you want me to ask nicely? Because you could just give me the key and I'd be on my way.
What? It's ransomware, motherfucker.
Which means you want what?
Oh, I want the... one of those idiotic vids of yours.
Wow, I didn't know you were a follower.
Oh, you want the precious pearls to adore you? Not on my fucking watch.
Fuck! I want public broadcast that's a dead set. It's not worth 2 seconds, never mind 15 minutes of the public's fucking time.
Is that all?
Sure. For now. But if you don't do it, then I start naming names. That's right. Names. Identities. The veritable zoo. Bitch.
Damn, looks like you're not leaving us much choice.
Go ahead. Get good. Until then, why don't you run along and make the video I want?
I have spent over 100 months alone. It's ridiculous. I like the way you talk about this.
Well, what does she want?
She wants us to release a vid where we smear ourselves.
No way are we doing that.
We're gonna send her a message, all right? We're gonna blow up her shit instead.
Ragnarok just hired Prime 8 to upload malware into ATM.
Bank machines it is, folks.
They run that through their main club hangout, Rhonda's Diner.
I'll send Ghoulie there to scope the place. Meet up with him when you get there.
Thank you. party, dude. We're at the Barnes House. Tito, come on over.
Wouldn't miss it.
There's no way without.
Going over Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, just checking up on them after their WKZ debacle. And this visualization shows how they flag different areas as low risk, high risk, or lethal force authorized.
So these areas up in Oakland?
That's high risk.
That's gang territory, makes sense. Oh, but these?
That, my friend, is CTOS without any makeup.
Motherfucker. They're setting schools, clinics, stores as shoot on sight. That's subsidized housing. I mean, those people got priced out of San Francisco. Where the fuck else are they supposed to go?
You hold on to that angle, Marcus. We're gonna need it when we go after them.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
You're right. This is systemic injustice at its highest level.
You found it, Josh.
Well, Ray helped me bypass the firewall. I couldn't
access.
Hey,
no, this is all yours, kid. Good work. Inherent bias, I know. We were all pissed here. I got some of my motherfucking code in that monster. If CTOS is pushing the cops to expect a shootout, they're gonna be coming in hard, too.
Basically, they'll get shot.
I get it. Thanks, Mom and Dad.
Running around with doing this shit.
Hey, I need some info. Is it okay if I stop by?
Sure, but you're gonna have to come to me. I've got an appointment I'm trying to keep.
In the old neighborhood?
The very same.
All right, I'll see you soon.